Michael Thornton, welcome to Moscow. You are fresh from Rome, yes? Terrible thing, terrorists. But if you keep them from blowing up the target, then it is good. I take it no one was hurt?
Not exactly.
I feel honored. Your first time in Moscow, and I am your first stop. What brings Michael Thornton, world traveler, to this humble bar?
Do we have to jump right to business? I could really use a drink first.
Then you are lucky you've come to a bar. I am short on cash, so you will have to make your own way.
That go for events going on in Moscow, too?
And here I thought we were not going to jump right to business.
A cough like that, this bar may not be the best place to hang out. Secondhand smoking.
I quit 3 times this month. Second-hand smoke is my way of getting by.
Well, I didn't mean to interrupt your coughing, or your drinking, but I wanted to know who Halbeck's friends are here in Moscow.
What specifically do you wish to know? If they have friends at all? Now that is a question in itself.
I want to know who Halbeck's working with.
That is a difficult question, but I know someone who would know the answer. There is a man, Sergei Surkov. He runs several businesses in Moscow. He may know who Halbeck is dealing with.
Sergei Surkov. Running a check on the name now. We're getting a lot of hits. He shouldn't be hard to find. Although, judging from his contact list, figuring out where his next appointment is could take some time.
All right, I think I can wait a little longer. And there's a few other leads I'd like to track down.
You were planning to investigate Leningradsky Station, yes? Maybe you can do me a favor.
A favor?
Your American missiles are not the only cargo that comes through the station. If you go, maybe you could divert these shipments accidentally, of course.
What, you mean change the shipping labels? And me without my label maker?
It is more simple than that. The box destination is stenciled on the side, but it is a code. Change it with a marker, and the boxes will end up somewhere else. To a friend of ours who will be happy to reimburse us, maybe do a little business with you.
I'll think about it.
Do that, And if you need a place to buy weapons, armor, devices, I can help you there too. I may not know Holbeck, but I know many others who are not friends of theirs.
I'd appreciate that. What's the price tag for the reference?
Directing a customer to a shopkeeper friend? No price tag. Just business.
All right. Thanks, Grigori. I appreciate it.
I appreciate you not being an asshole when talking to me, Michael. Other agents, too stiff. Others, too much cowboy. You come to me as a human being. Should be rewarded, no?
On the Moscow River received a shock this morning when they discovered an empty yacht floating unattended on the river. Muscovite police were summoned to the scene after bloodstains and signs of a violent struggle were detected on the boat's deck.
Upon investigation, police found the body of a teenage girl on the yacht. No other bodies were found, and the authorities have been unable to identify the girl.
According to police spokesman Nikolai Ramius, investigators believe the girl may have been a child prostitute lured onto the river by the yacht's owner for purposes of making a snuff film. Police are attempting to locate the yacht's owner now.
What a tragic story.
Tragic news for dog lovers. The latest target of scammers are online puppy buyers, those seeking...
Candy. But what are some of the downsides to this link? A recent study by scientists of the American Medical Association.
methods in order to steal or corrupt valuable data.
Shoot through those boxes you're crouching behind.
Wouldn't want that.
Wait, you are Michael Thornton. You are the one who caused so much trouble for poor Conrad in Rome, yeah?
He tried to kill me first.
I think we will be fast friends, darling. Conrad and I, well, we have our professional differences.
So no love lost between you two, then?
In this business, there is no love to begin with. Here to catch a train?
I'm here looking for the Halbeck missiles that were smuggled through Moscow.
Oh, very truthful of you. Bad practice in our business. But we should talk. I do not want to shoot you, as I only have so many bullets.
Could have fooled me.
Them? They didn't take many bullets. You... I'm not so sure it would be as easy. I propose a deal. I am here for the same reason you are, to find this Halbeck train. We work together, we both get what we want.
Sounds intriguing, but I'd need to read the fine print.
You stay out of the way of my men. They will not shoot you.
Oh, so you're here with someone already? Well, that makes things awkward.
This station is heavily guarded. We can help each other reach the train. If you cross us, it will only be trouble for you.
Well, considering you have the drop on me, then it sounds like a deal. For now.
That is good. Because I think we have company.
Guys in the tracksuits.
No idea. They may be guarding the shipment.
It's like I've walked into the middle of a turf war.
Hope you're not planning on getting involved.
May not have much choice.
Just remember why you're here, Mike. Sniper tower.
Great. Sniper's on the tower.
I can't get a shot.
Just hacked a security system, but not sure what it was for.
Looks like it's unlocked some doors to the neighboring building.
I'm in, and I've discovered where the weapons are going.
Upload the data. I'll pass it along to the authorities.
Thank you.
Bloodsucker!
Thank you.
toy store. Looks like the ship is ready to go to its car.
And they won't have time to confiscate the weapons before they're moved out. It'd be safer to destroy them. According to the station layouts, there should be a storage room across the tracks. Shipping manifests, but no mention of the missiles. Weapons, a lot of them, are coming through this train yard, but not the ones we're looking for. All right, get out of there then. It still could help us.
Be right there. Just need to change the destination address. Actually, I'll ship them to Grigori. He'll appreciate the present.
Mike, we don't have time. Never mind.
You better appreciate this, Grigori. So much for getting out of here the easy way. That must be Dimitri.
I did not realize you knew how to kill so well.
I don't like to brag.
And so polite. Maybe I should keep a more careful eye on you.
You can try, but you won't see me until it's too late. Now, who hired you to come here to the train yard?
Michael, you need to be more subtle, I think, when you are asking girls their intentions.
I don't think there's anything subtle about you.
Amen to that.
I think there is much you and I can do in Moscow together.
I'm here about these missile shipments, nothing more.
Do not be frightened. You are too proper for my tastes, Michael. I only ask you to think about my offer. I will be in touch, Michael. I think we will have much to discuss, you and I.
All right. In the interests of international goodwill, I accept.
In Moscow today, authorities are baffled by the aftermath of a shootout at the Leningradsky train yard, which left several dead and an estimated $500,000 in property damage.
The identities of the victims have not yet been released, but according to an unnamed source within the investigation, several of the deceased were armed with military-grade weaponry and body armor. No word yet as to whether these men were associated with any foreign government or were acting independently.
In related news, Russia... Thank you. show was the controversial theme of ruined beauty.
Apparently, after normal...